Vice President Pence hit the campaign trail today, jogging across the tarmac at a Minnesota airport, despite an outbreak of COVID-19 hitting his top aides.
Five staffers in the vice president's inner circle have now tested positive for COVID-19.
According to the CDC, the vice president, who wore a mask right up until he started speaking, should be quarantining for 14 days. But the White House says he's an essential worker and is exempt from the rules.
Well, hello, Minnesota!
White House Chief of Staff Mark Meadows is coming to Pence's defense.
But Mark, how is going all over the country, how is that campaigning? How is that essential work? It's not like he's helping to contain the virus. In fact, the opposite. He's holding rallies that could be spreading the virus.
Well, actually, he's not just campaigning, he's working.
Dr. Ashish Jha is an infectious disease expert at Brown University.
Should Vice President Pence be campaigning?
Rules from the CDC are really pretty clear that if you need to break quarantine because you are working on something that is truly critical to the nation and campaigning would not count, you can do it, but you have to be wearing a mask, making sure you're socially distanced compared to everybody else. And you still have to remember that you're still putting other people at risk. But if it's critically important for the country, for the functioning of the country, you can justify it. I don't think anybody would think that campaigning fits that definition.
President Trump ramped up his campaign schedule with three stops in Pennsylvania today. He's hitting Joe Biden hard for a big blunder when Biden mixed up Trump's name with George Bush.
Four more years of Georgia, he's going to find ourselves in a position where if Trump gets elected, we're going to be in a different world.
Watch wife Jill. She sure looks as if she's trying to correct him, whispering Trump four times.
He called me George. I don't know if I should be insulted or happy about it. It's sort of insulted.
And some of Fox News' biggest stars are quarantining today after they were exposed to the virus on a charter flight returning to New York from last week's debate in Nashville. Martha McCallum, Brett Baer, Juan Williams, and Dana Perino are all working from home today.